Oops. So yeah, I'm playing Devil May Cry 5. I've just done
So
the
yeah, I'm
sort
playing
of.
Devil May Cry
Whoops.
5.
That's loud. Press any button. I want to menu. Okay, so I've not played this game yet. I've played like the first prologue chapter thing. So I'll do it again just for you guys. Refresh that. Okay, so yeah, Devil May Cry 5. We're in for some surprise, so there's no spoilers. Unless you're actually watching this. So let's go. Let's see what this is all about. Yeah, I'm a big fan of the old Devil May Cry series. I've played every game up until this point, so really excited to see what goes off in this one. And it grew both day and night till it bore an apple bright. Whatever that means. NPCs. Gaze upon a towering object. Yeah, pray, bitch. This shit's about to get gruesome.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
Dante! The goat. GOAT.
What am I doing wasting my time here? He's got this.
Of course he's got this. It's Dante.
You should not underestimate this demon.
After V.
All, it was he.
Fucking Kylo Ren.
And gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
I'm liking the graphics. Very expressive.
Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right.
That's my boy, Johnny Young Bosch.
You got a score to settle with that son of a bitch.
One of my favorite voice actors. Dante, the legendary de- I didn't even get a chance to read that. Mission start. So we start out as Nero then. Nero's cool, I guess. Let me just arrange my headphones. Right.
No, I don't like that. Ignore any weird sound effects. Right, off we go.
Dante.
Yes, Dante. What's all this? Glowy stuff. I'm a jumpy devil boy. Raspberry butt. Ew, nice. Demonic insect empusa. If that's how it's pronounced. Empusa, empusa.
I can take you with no arms.
Yeah. Circuit biatch. Oh. See for cool. Give me all them red orbs.
V, I trust you.
You trust you? You said that in a way as if you were going to say something else. Hello. Ew. Emerald showers. Green Empusa. Airborne evil.
Demons helping each other out? That's the world coming to.
Yeah. Eat blade. Green orb. A magical green stone of crystallized demon fluid. Pick one up to recover a set amount of vitality. Vitality! Oh, is that it?
Took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
I think I need to replay the other Devil May Cry games because I don't remember him losing his arm. It's been a long time since I played Devil May Cry 4, and I've just recently replayed Devil May Cry 1.
Hold on, Dante.
Yes, hold on, Dante. I'm coming to save your bum. Oh no. Oh no. Patrician lady.
Well, looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all.
Hey, jackass!
Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal?
Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch.
Yeah! Let's go! Ouch! Okay. Oh, it froze me. Oh shit, pressing wrong buttons here. Yeah, bitch. Gonna do. Did I win? Oh no. Urizen. Oh no! Isn't his hair black? He's just really dirty. He's had the devil kicked out of him. Things aren't looking good for our friend Dante. Dante. Okay.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
Lovely.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Yeah, I'd fucking run away as well. Hey, I gotta be... Start Stylish. You can evaluate any players you match with online. Try giving a stylish rating for anyone who shows their stuff. Collect enough ratings to get a gold orb. Oh, cool. Yeah. Okay, the Demon King Arisen's strength was beyond all expectations. Dante was forced onto the back foot and yelled at Nero to get out while he still could. A strange demonic infestation climbed ever higher towards the surface. V and Nero fell back in defeat, unable to do a thing to stop it. What fate lies in store for Dante, beaten and left behind? Capcom presents. And here we go. One month later.
Cities have ceased to function as a result of the mysterious tree that apparently attacked the city approximately 1 month ago.
Oh, so it's a tree.
They're demons! I've seen it with my own eyes! Red Grave is completely taken over!
Let us pray for mercy. This is a trial from the heavens above. This
same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How does it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thank you for that.
I have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you.
So he's a non-smoker.
Hey, Nico.
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Nice.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove.
Yes. Digging the tunes. Nicely done. I love it. Oh, I'm loving the expressions. Go on, Nero. Fucking Deadpool as fuck intro. But a million times cooler. Haha, love it! Edge as fuck. Unlimited stylish points. This game does not promote smoking or the use of... Brilliant! Thank you for putting that. End of days, dude. Apocalypse.
You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut.
Oh, yeah! Oh, it's badass! Indeed. Go on, let's do this. So triangles your sword, squares your gun, circle to perform Devil Breaker's special attack. Taking damage while executing this attack will destroy your current Devil Breaker. Charging an attack will make the attack more powerful, but the Devil Breaker you have equipped will be destroyed. Oh, okay.
I've got some cleaning up to do.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah, he's a real pro at smacking demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass. Hey, Psycho! What's the merchandise?
Hey, stop bitching and take cover.
R1 and circle also works while jumping. Pull in enemies you've locked onto. Heavy enemies can't be pulled in, so using this technique will pull you closer to them instead. You can forcefully sever your Devil Breaker to generate an explosion. You can use this to get out of dangerous situations and even escape oncoming damage. Cool. Right, okay. Awesome!
I'm really getting the hang of this new toy.
Picking up Devil Breakers. Walk over to any Devil Breaker you may find, pick it up. You cannot pick up any new arms if your magazine is already full. Okay. Ah, right.
Can we go with this here? Sweet.
All that.
What a mess.
Nearly. Almost had me there, dude. Red Impusa. Like what you see? Where you at? Yeah. And that is how you get their attention. Guns are just as effective. Roots. Just makes me want to eat raspberries.
Now I get it. Who brought the marshmallows? Because I'm bringing the fire.
Cheesy one-liners. Rev with L2 to charge your X gauge and power up the Red Queen sword. Yeah, no, I had to evade.
Swing and a miss. I gave you that one.
I did try to dodge that time. Cheeky bugger.
Said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Yamato. Two months ago.
Why do
I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers too, cause got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Get back inside now! Shit! They cleaned it. Fucking ripped it clean off! Okay.
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
Oh, I got an A. Oh, I got an S. S for sexual. Events were set in motion back before Urizen took his throne, when a silent hooded figure came to tear off Nero's demonic right arm. Now, a month later, Nero is back with a brand new power, his Devil Breakers, to smash his way through the demon swarms and Red Grave and reunite with V. Yeah.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right. Guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo. Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
The more missions you complete, the more information you'll be able to view. Ooh, cool.
Are we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
Events were sitting over there yet. So we've got a cool little timeline here.
got a new arm for ya.
Oh, but you're...
Now that I got this better. Stock, you better take advantage of it.
Here, you can use red orbs to acquire skills, replenish items, or change a quick gear to help you get a leg up in battle. Let's see what we've got, shall we? Skills, la 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 la. Devil breakers, equipment, items. Okay. Speed, table hopper, wire snatch. Wire snatch. Red Queen. Split. Succeed. Upgrade. Consume two stocks of the X gauge to use level 2 exceed moves. What's blue rose? Fire three shots once the gauge is full. I definitely want that because I don't want to be slouching around everywhere. Okay. Goldstone has the power to bring the fallen back to life. We'll have one of them as well. I'll do. Actually, let me go back here and I want to test some of these moves out. Can't I just go into like practice? No? Okay, whatever. I'll just practice as I go along. Shut up. Testing shit. And jump on top of things, that's cool. Alright. Oh.
What a mess.
Oh no. All these dead people. Oh, did I. Were I supposed to shoot the balloons? Oh no. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Popping balloons, baby. I know about style points. Cool. Think there's anything up here? No. Probably not.
What are demons doing in a city like this?
They're here for a party. Ooh. Juicy. Hello there, Reaper friends. Hellcana. Nice. N should be a stylish point for noise. Very lovely scenery. Is that all that's in here? Right, calm down. You've just got in here. Did I see something? All these dead people. It's not good. Okay, but if I've got a... Cool, alright. Oh, hello! Guests! Come here, you. Oh, come back here, you. See, I need those red orbs. More than you do, I suspect. Oh, hello. Lots of greenage. I'm just exploring. Don't like that table. Or that one.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
Trying to stop me? Well, whatever shall I do?
Ideally,
I can make this work.
What is that? Oh yeah, just stick it in your pocket. Nidhogg hatchling. A hatchling of the parasitic Nidhogg. It feeds on weakened parts of the Cleafoth, destroying its internal structure. Okay. So, do I use the... Dude, don't just put it in your pocket next time, though. That thing's gross. I'd hate to... be the one who does the dry cleaning for you. Lovely.
Just hack my way through.
Yeah. Oops.
He doesn't seem like a demon to me.
Okay. So what does the Gerbera do? We'll soon find out, I guess.
Wait. Where did I come from again?
If you've lost your way, press and hold L3 to orient the camera. Oh, what's down here? Smashing furniture. Oh, hello. A trap? For me? You shouldn't have. Apocalyptic, baby.
I like it, it was fun.
This again?
We haven't got one though, have we? We need to go and collect one. Oh, cool, TV. I think it just latches onto his butt.
Oh, hello.
Quite cool, if I do say so myself. Very cool. There's a thingy over there. Can I get to that? Why, yes, I can. Do your thing. As you progress through missions, you will come across special patterns scrawled on parts of the environment, such as the walls, ceiling and ground. Stand on the glowing point nearby and adjust your viewing angle to line up the pattern correctly. This will let you access this area's secret mission. Cool, so we can just do them whenever. To be studded to see. Cool. Eliminate all of the demons. Let's go! 1 second. Kill some things. Awesome. I like how the music changes depending on how, with your style points. That's pretty badass. Been here. Or one of them. Oh wait. What up? Cheeky. There's gotta be some way I've gotta go. Yeah. least it's nice and sunny outside. So that's the big tree of death, huh?
I'm getting really sick of this stupid tree.
Yeah, I would be too if it's going around killing everybody. Getting them red orbs.
Man, getting sick of this.
Let's have a look around. Machete Bros. Hell and Tenora. That guy's been hung! That was pretty badass. Oops. Some telephones still have active phone lines. Get closer and check it out. What if I don't wanna? Hello, minicab.
Guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third week room?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle on over.
Nico's trailer where you can trade. Oh, cool.
Hey.
Awesome. Attack me. Gonna get up. I'm just gonna run around. I don't know if I'm doing this right. Anyway, quit the void.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty, the lion!
Cool.
Cool trick. Hey, do you do parties?
Goliath. Incandescent Colossus. Let's do this, you big lunk.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Off. Okay.
You're great. Jack it up all you want. Bastard.
My power!
awesome. Awesome.
Little wanderer. Ivy home.
Thought I was gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
What?
Clyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it! The road's all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
I think I like her. Hell yeah, I got an S rank. With the city in the grip of a full-scale demon invasion, Nero found himself battling and beating a gargantuan demon at a church in the infested city. After meeting up with V, Nero learned that the infestation can be traced back to a demonic tree known as Clefoth. Looks like the only way to free the city is to attack the Clefoth at its roots. Clefoth. What a weird... Clefoth.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Clefoth.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist, and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod.
Clifod. Sure.
What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
Cool. Okay, so I think that'll do for today. Well, for today's streaming anyway. So goodbye.